Duncombe, with all that illness and injury, what sort of result is that here?
It's tremendous. What a fantastic performance the boys put in. What a shift. Unbelievable. We just couldn't hang on there. We've tried to change the shape a little bit. Just couldn't get the information on. Boy, they were fantastic to a man.
Was it part of you almost disappointed didn't actually come away with the win?
You know what, at the moment I'm delighted. I'm delighted because, you know, we've got a point. But of course, we're winning. But, no, I can't complain, to be honest with you. Man United come on strong in the second half. I thought we looked good in the counter-attack as well. We had one or two chances when Dominic broke forward. I think I just have found that final pass. But I thought the boys were absolutely immense, amazing.
You fooled quite a few people, including me and Gary Neville, with your five at the back beforehand.
I left you to that one. You were telling me 5-3-2. I just said, well, I'll just leave it.
Yeah, he called you a liar. I didn't.
It's okay. He can. He's okay.
What was the thinking second half, though? Keep going as you were. Keep attacking. You couldn't afford to sit back.
No, I love a 4-4-2. I think the two strikers can cause teams problems. So, yeah, I thought I was working quite well. Of course, you're always going to get an overload in the middle of the pitch. And I thought they were trying to just pick our pockets a little bit in there. So we changed the shape as the game went on, maybe the last 15, 20 minutes. Maybe I should have changed it a bit quicker. But in my mind, I thought it worked quite well.
Were you fortunate to get the goal?
Yeah, I think it was an OG. I've no sort of bag. It's an own goal.
It is. There's a hand in his face from Dominic as well.
Yeah, probably in this day and age, it probably is. Probably is a free kick, maybe. Everything's a free kick now, isn't it?
Now, in terms of, well, Moise Keane, what happened there? He was only on the pitch for 18 minutes.
Yeah, you know what? It wasn't because of Moise Keane's performance. I just needed to make a substitution to kill a bit of time. That's all it was, because I've got so many strikers on the bench. I just decided to make that change. There was nothing personal against Moise Keane, really.
I know you want to wave to your fans, so we walk that way. Duncan, also as well, this result as well, this is only going to increase the clamour for you to have the job.
No, honestly, we're going to get the best managers in the world. The managers at football club, be one of the best managers in the world.
If you did get the job, would you actually get your own coat? Why didn't you have a coat on out there?
I didn't think of it. It's red hot today. What it means, red, I don't feel a thing.
What does it mean to you to hear this lot singing your name now?
They know how much I love them. I don't have to keep on saying it, they know that.
What will this do as well for the club in terms of lifting it after the result you had against Chelsea, which was fantastic, but going into the League Cup game against Leicester?
Absolutely, we'll beat a top team in Chelsea. We've come to Old Trafford and got a draw. This is only our sixth draw in 30 years. We've only won twice here. We've only had five draws before this.
You got the watch and the sweatband?
Yeah, the watch is still at 8:15, unfortunately. it still doesn't work.
Well, you'll want time to stand still right now. Duncan, congratulations.
God bless you, Jeff. Thanks very much. God bless you.
Well done.